believe it.
So palace, all right. This can be all ours. Think they got a hot tub?
No, but they have a vault. Let's find it and get the hell out of here.
This isn't a palace, this is an office. Originals worked here.
The vault. Ships should be in here.
I keep forgetting the vault code, but I'm smart, so I found a way to remind myself based on my morning routine. Every day, I head to the company cafe to watch the sun rise through the windows. That's the first digit. After my triple espresso shot, nature inevitably takes its course, and I stagger to the ladies' room. While sitting in on one of the stalls, I then remember the second digit. Afterwards, I take the path via the lounge on my way back up and stop to admire those new ultra-realistic plastic plants, which gives me the final digit.
Accessing.
Interface.
Project Exodus. Mass transfer of all corporate data to Sky Platform Archives.
Clarify.
Clarification denied.
Emergency override.
Strip all data and clearance code from Edison terminals. Transfer Southern Region's data to Sky Platform 6, Steel Gardens. Transfer Northern Region's data to Sky Platform 1, Aurora Prime. All Edison terminals shut down. If this terminal is still operational, please destroy it.
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
Resource extraction summary, Eastern Seaboard.
Clarify.
Soar Harbor, 3 tons of poultry not collected. Town destroyed.
Continue.
Key Largus Mine, 42 tons of bauxite collected.
Continue.
Patriot Steel Foundry, 9,000 tons of alloy steel not collected. Foundry destroyed.
Interface.
Classified by order of research and development.
Emergency override.
Chips showcase. Investor summary.
Clarify.
Inspired by the minds of 100 executed editors. Zen chip technology will change the way you look at miasma manipulation.
Continue.
Pure silicon, UV free, easy to use. Insert Zen chips directly into your containment device to enhance, extend, and energize.
Continue.
File corrupted. Records erased.
I keep forgetting the vault code.
Old bot. Maybe worked here.
Excuse me. The first one's closed for cleaning. Other restroom down the hall.
State your purpose?
Send them up 424. Am I in trouble?
Not at all. What do you do?
I clean the lobby restrooms and the executive suites. Excuse me. History accessed.
Who ran this place?
Edison. One day they all left. Didn't come back for me. So I just kept cleaning. Doing my part for the corporation.
What's a corporation?
A business. A family of workers.
Edison is a corporation?
I'm the only one left. In America, anyways. They won. They take care of all of us. Excuse me. We care, we share, we illuminate America. You're standing in their regional headquarters.
Dream of electric sheep, old timer. Chips, let's get the hell out of here and find Faye.
And give her one? After this nightmare? Nah, let's keep them both.
Deal's a deal, Diggs.
Loot's a loot.
Make sure they work, okay?
Hey, Daddy was wrong. You ain't complete, idiots. What do we got? Two chips. Choose one. I'll take the other back to my daddy. Hope that helps your glove do more glovey stuff. Keep in touch with my dad. Bye.
Other side.
Looks even shittier than our side. You psyched to find Mama?
Think so. Been so long. Just hope she's still here.
If she's not, we have zero chance of stopping the miasma. So yeah, let's hope.
Lady, back your scheming ass up and let my brother have his moment, all right?
Some fight.
This was editors versus first family. It got vicious. Miasma covering everything. How can Balmati survive out here?
Maybe she survives in there. See that door? Jade, tell us what we're seeing here.
No idea. Statues of hands?
Gloves. Just like the ones you're wearing. Bad guys? No, just statues. I think.
Some kind of focused miasma forming a gate. These wires are linked to it. Den Farless, wearer of Iso Smasher. Hi, Den. Nice glove.
Warbot, old model. Think I can jack in?
They're coming. Get behind me.
State your purpose.
Rampart S-Class Enforcer. Mission 1, defend the Temple of the Editors. Mission 2, protect you.
protect me. Who programmed you?
You did. 25 years ago. Welcome home.
Right.
History accessed.
Last mission log.
First Family EMP froze the nanoreactor. Collectors breached the gates.
They killed the editors?
Negative. They collected the editors. Interrogations. None survived. I failed. Edison History 6642. As governments collapsed, corporations took over. America's three remaining mega-corporations fought a bitter war. Edison won. The two losing corporations were absorbed into Edison.
Sleep well, buddy. How long has this place been here?
A really long time.
Digbot. Looks like you, Diggs. Not as cool. Gotta have me some of that. Looks like the miasma blast from Widow's Mine. This is where they train, maybe. Machine. Never seen anything like it.
Nano compressor. Weird upgrades. This is something else.
What does it do?
It's tough to explain. Especially to two boys from Sedentary. Some kind of workbench. Parts here you'd recognize, Elvis.
What were they making?
Gloves. Just like ours.
What's that? Some kind of blueprint?
Yeah, First Family tech. It's a weapon. A nasty one.
Nasty's good.
Where's the parts?
Nowhere near here.
Well, like Pete said, family's dropping their tech all over the Badlands.
He did say that. Parts are out there. We just need to find them.
Ha! Spoken like a true Luke Master General. Let's keep an eye out.
Asthma gate. Look around for a way to shut it off.
Budging. Some kind of focused miasma forming a gate. These wires are linked to it. Did something there. Something turned off.
Welcome to the Temple of the Editors. Your training begins now. I am Bajet.
What is this?
Here, you will learn how to manipulate the Miasma and win the war against the First Family.
Who are the Editors?
An order of Sorcerer Knights who protect the weak, connect the separated, and fight the First Family to return truth to a broken America. We build nano gloves, link them to our brain waves, and edit the Miasma as a maestro conducts a symphony. We change the Miasma's form, soothe its anger. But we are a select few. Only those who achieve the purity of zero mind can master their glove.
What is the Miasma?
Centuries ago, the Originals lived in a kingdom called America. The Originals were strong, proud. But their addiction to progress cracked the land and poisoned the sky. Their kingdom crumbled. They begged the First Family to save them. The Family used their dark science to create the Miasma. A web of energy covering the whole of America, cleansing her skies, forgiving her sins. But the Originals didn't learn. They kept polluting their paradise. The Miasma grew angry. It lashed out, carving their kingdom into a lethal wasteland. The Originals festered in the darkness. Lies trampled truth. Despair trumped hope. Separation felt safer than intimacy. Their time was gone.
What caused the war?
Word spread of the Editors. They became protectors of the American spirit, battling injustice in a lawless wasteland, promoting optimism and self-reliance, and proving humans could do what the gods could not, control the Miasma. This enraged the First Family. Desperate to steal the Editors' power, the First Family hunted and killed the Sorcerer Knights. Despite their continuing efforts, the Family will never unlock the secrets of our gloves.
Who are the First Family?
The First Family are an incestual clan of liars and thieves. Founded 150 years ago by the tech tycoon Cornelius Zen, The corporation Edison was supposed to clean America's pollution. But their creations took on a life of their own and evolved into the unstoppable miasma. With each subsequent generation, Americans tumbled backwards into a feudal dark age. But the Zen family continued to ascend. All the scientific miracles at their disposal, even the gift of immortality, cannot quench their thirst for power. We must stop them.
There's something powering down. Mom's close.
You sure? She's crazy enough to live out here?
Mama left us and walked straight into a miasma storm. She's three times crazy.
I don't think these are statues.
Shit. Can't do this.
So predictable.
Nice moves!
Thank you.
really use a pick-me-up. Close.
Are you sure? She's crazy enough to live out here?
Mama left us and walked straight into a miasma storm. She's three times crazy.
I don't think these are statues. My butt yet again.
Jay, you got this.
was close.
Are you sure? She's crazy enough to live out here?
Mama left us and walked straight into a miasma storm. She's three times crazy.
Ditch the haunted temple and find Ba'Mati, please. Getting the feeling Ba'Mati's not out here.
She's here. I remember what she said to me word for word. When you learn how to use this glove, come find me behind a giant wall. There I will tell you who you are and who you must become. Promise me.
Damn straight. We'll find the little brother.
Mm-hmm.
kind of meditation circle. Stones are old.
Editor graves?
Older than that. These are originals. The editors were using some heavy firepower in their war. Ignore my asthma. We are not doing this again.
Going this way.
Another ancient bot. Maybe I can wake him up.
So I says to him, I thought we were having a funeral, not a rave.
Is that your purpose?
Sexton Bitwell, basic grave digger. I can't see, kid. Where am I? When am I?
You're here, in the future.
Oh, shit, the future? Depress me, why don't you? Yes, tell the boss lady I can't dig this grave unless she gets me new eyes.
I think she's dead, old-timer. Your job's done.
Okay, nice. You guys want a party? History accessed.
What was the last thing you were doing?
Digging Mr. Morrison's grave. He got in a fight with a lawnmower. Lawnmower won.
He was an editor?
Nah, it wasn't the cancer that killed him. It was that damn lawnmower. Want to know more about Edison, do you? Want me to do a little dog and pony show to show how amazing my maker was, hmm? Forget it. They gave me discount eyes from Singapore. Can't see a damn thing.
Rest easy, old-timer. Here lies Harold Durr, Thor Munson. His cat had 9 lives, yet he had only 1. Here lies Kenny Powers. He struck out. Here walks Pharaoh on her road to Eden. She was quite the fox.
See that church?
The lights are on.
Mama's gotta be in there. Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of... Doesn't say the rest.
Mama?
It's me, Elvis.
Who are you?
I'm your son. Look at me.
Who are you?
I don't know.
Good. Don't know mind is open mind. Rule number 7. Always keep
an open mind.
It's been years, Elvis. Diggs made you strong. Good. You mastered the glove?
Yeah, Mama,
You broke through the wall.
I did, with help. Rule number 9, asking for help is...
as brave as giving it. Elvis, thank you. Thank you. You are ready.
Hi, Vamadi. I'm Jade, the... help. Listen, I really need your help.
Only Elvis can save us. I have to show you something.
Mama, the night you left, do you remember?
Like it was yesterday.
You said, find me beyond a great wall. There, I will tell you who you really are and who you must become. Mama, who am I?
I can't tell you. I can only show you. Then you will believe. You must believe. Come, we'll prepare for the journey.
The journey's over. We did what you said, Mama.
He keeps calling me Mama.
What?
Fine, I'll tell him. Just shut up.
You conversing with the Almighty?
No, the miasma. It speaks to me constantly. The miasma says, I should tell you the truth.
Please.
I am not your mother.
Stop it, Mama. No more tests.
Look at yourself, then look at me. Do I look like your mother?
You always look like my mother.
Elvis, watch your anger.
Goddamn doppelganger. What did you do with our mama?
Dix, I make you. I could
break you? Great idea.
Honey, Thistle, Indigo.
Anything if he's dead. Talk to me, okay? Elvis? Elvis, wake up. Okay?
Don't know what I am. Who I am.
We'll find out together. I talked to Balmati. You should talk to her too.
No way.
I got your back. Come on.
Mama knew his disabled phrase. Knocked him right out. Not leaving here without getting some answers. Archive tower. Ancient. Leaving here without getting some answers.
Interface.
Accessing.
It is no accident we gather here today. Our gloves spoke to each other. They must be noble gloves, for they led us to meet here at the tomb of the Alpha Editor. He attained supreme awakening, tamed the miasma, and defied the First Family. I feel his bandwidth through the ground. Can you feel it too?
Interface.
Accessing.
Years passed. The editors trained other editors. Soon, three different orders emerged. The three orders of the editors are the Dens of the Eastern Seaboard, mech champions adorned in silver body armor. The Bars of the South, a tribe of warrior witches attuned to an angry mother miasma. The Pecks of the Western Deserts, dust-covered, leather-bound biker wizards.
Interface.
Accessing.
Look around. We live on the ruins of the originals. They created America in their image. Yet they shared one fatal belief that destroyed them all. Original sin. The originals believed they came to this world with a stain on their heart, a stain of evil, only through escaping themselves, seeking solace outside. Could they wipe this stain clean and become good? Consider this alternate idea, which is also known as the truth. Whatever you're searching for, you already have it. You have attained supreme awakening. You are the creator of everything. You have never, not once, reacted to your world. You've only been creating it, second by second. To hold this truth is Editor Mind.
Soup. Want some?
I want some answers. We went through six hells to get to you, lady.
I am the warrior witch Barmadi, last of the editors. The first family hunted and killed the editors. Every last one.
Why?
The family wants to control the miasma. We refused to teach them, and look what it brought us. Here I hide, invisible, alone, waiting for you. Elvis, believe me, I wanted to stay in Sedentary and train you for what was to come. But the First Family was tracking us, hunting us. You'd never be safe with me. So I fled to the Temple of the Editors, created a giant wall to keep everyone out, and hoped someday you'd break through.
So you made the wall as some kind of test?
In a way, I knew if you learned how to use the glove and break through, you'd be ready for what I have to show you. If I told you, you wouldn't believe me. I must show you. The answer lies beyond the proving grounds. I can take you and your friends there.
Why should I trust you?
Don't. You're the pilot of your fate. You decide. I raised you because I knew who you are, and who you must become.
Stop with this shit. I'm a mechanic from some dead-ass town. A nobody.
Oh, Elvis, no, no. Do you realize how many battles you had to win to get here? That's not luck. That's destiny.
I need a second opinion. Maybe from my real mama. Where is she?
Let me take you beyond the proving grounds. All your questions will be answered.
Fine. Show me what you gotta show me.
Turn Diggs back on. Then return to the Temple of the Editors. There, I will meet you.
Not leaving here without Diggs.
You mess with my brother and... Whoa! Brain drain.
Diggs, it's okay. Mama, Barmadi's gonna show us what the hell's going on.
Is she your mama or not?
No.
Well, is she my mama?
Diggs, you are a robot.
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Faith too far.
Josie's not our mama?
No, she never was.
But you're still Elvis, right?
Yeah, Diggs. I'm still Elvis. Sweet loot.
This must be doing your head in. I'm sorry.
She better tell me everything. She has to.
Welcome. Beyond this gate lie the Proving Grounds.
These Proving Grounds are what exactly?
A place where editors test their minds and courage by confronting their deepest fears.
Can we skip the deepest fears part?
There are no shortcuts to enlightenment. Your test begins. Walk like wolves.
Welcome to my shop, filled with treasures from the darkest corners of America. Looking for more chips? Yeah, you are. Talk to my daughter in Skywood.
Skywell, Vice's daughter better be out here. Keep an eye out for Faye.
Word up, dildos. See that spooky house over there? Inside, there's a locked box. Passcode for the box is 666. Take the chips and share them with me. I'm going this way. To me.
Let me scout this out.
Point. Over here. say, I like watching y'all do your thing. Seriously, what do we got? Two chips. Choose one. I'll take the other back to Pops. Yeah, that chip doesn't suck. Till next time.
Some editor training area, right? Does that make us editors?
To see this for myself. To me.
I know who you are, Elvis. Why do we have to die to find out?
This is your first trial. The miasma is not evil. It is angry. Show me how you heal its anger.
Riding point.
And done.
Let me handle this.
It looks like there are no pizza delivery services available in your area.
Scout this out. swoop.
Bullseye.
This way.
Getting up! Trust me!
Oh, wow. I'll never get used to that.
Pass that test with flying bullets.
One and done. We good?
Doubt it.
Thank you.
This place is familiar. Like I've seen it before. Seriously? How'd you get here before us?
I'm always where I need to be. The proving grounds continue.
You mind picking up a gun and helping us prove this shit?
I am Bob Marley. I prove nothing to no one. Now, come face to face with your greatest enemies. Yourselves.
Let me scout this out. Riding Point.
Solo. This way. Taking point. Guys!
Dipshit, come and get me.
Step a little closer. Let me get a better look at your ugly ass. I lock and load.
Go to sleep.
That's how you do it.
Me.
Reloading.
Thank you.
giving up. No way.
My system's shutting down.
You're new at this?
Reboot!
Down for the count.
Show him what for, Elvis!
Where do the bullets go?
Does right? I'm seeing things.
Do I really look like that?
Guys, test done. Come on. Back to 2023. Ah, the Age of Innocence. The Meta World. The originals poisoned the planet, so they had to create a new one. In their minds.
we're done with the tests?
They have just begun. Come, I will show you what you need to see. The truth waits inside. The tomb of the Alpha Editor.
You.
Aha. Bite me. Big man, say something.
Damn, bro.
He refuses to remember. So I tell him of the vow. On the eve of his execution, the Alpha Editor vowed to his disciples. He would return from the dead and lead the editors to victory. As the First Family hunted and slaughtered the editors, we kept waiting, hoping for our savior. I ran to the tomb to hide. The lid of the sarcophagus knocked away. I looked inside and saw a miracle. A baby.
Enough! It's not true.
I took him from the tomb, hid him in sedentary, raised him as my...
This is crazy! Who am I?
The Alpha Editor. The resurrection and the light. Revived by the miasma to defeat the First Family and save America. He stares at me, fire in his eyes. Does he remember? He must remember.
No, no more adventure. I'm done. No!
The Collectors!
They're headed for my home.
The Editor Archive! We must go! Hurry!
We have to get back to the Editor Archive. There's no time to lose.
The Editor Archive. Hurry!
Okay, we need to talk about this. That's a collector ship. It's full of collectors.
Steal your fist and open your mind. This is the hardest fight you'll ever have fought.
No one can fight them. You're crazy.
You hold Infinity in the palm of your hand. Use it.
Sneak past him this time.
Scanning for Jade.
Solo.
J.J. or destroy her.
Let this lady do her thing.
Wake him up! Time to pray. You're gonna dig this, dipshit! Check this out!
Stealing your thoughts. Sorry. Out of bullets.
okay?
Right where I need you, Elvis. Thanks.
What you waiting for? Dumped him real good. Better than dead.
You, my friend, are pure dynamite.
Running diagnostics.
Destroyed.
What was in the archive?
The sum total of editor wisdom. Our one chance to restart the order. Gone. Gone.
But there's hope. The legacy of all those who came before us now lies in you, Alpha Editor.
Don't you start with that shit. I am not the Alpha...
It's okay. I believe in you.
And I'm supposed to trust you, mystery girl?
You can trust me. I'll tell you my secret. The First Family did experiments on me. Forced me to take this serum. This serum stops me from... I don't age. I don't get old.
Okay. How old are you?
Old.
Ah, I knew it!
In that place,
I saw that all of the family's evil shit was making the miasma lash out. I swore I'd stop them. And now, after all these years, I find the ultimate weapon. You.
The Alpha Editor has proven his power, I have no doubt. He will lead us in the war against the First Family.
Slow down. A collector's one thing, but the rulers of America... This is not who I am.
Maybe it's not about who we are, but what we do. So what we gotta do?
You're not alone, Elvis. We're a team. So, are we in this together?
Elvis is in. Just Elvis. What's the plan?
I'll tell you on the way. Let's move. There's a factory north of here in the DRC. It's the source of the First Family power. Something inside that factory is angering the miasma.
That's true. It's called the First Factory. There's just one problem.
What's that?
It can't be destroyed. Chromium shielding, phase locks, no one gets in or out.
So, how can we destroy a factory that can't be destroyed?
With an army. And the leader of that army is a man named Maxis.
The wall again? Listen, it took us forever to put one hole through this thing.
We can't do another one.
Can't? Scrub your head clean of can't. Barmadi, the last of the Bars, can.
Founder, yes?
Yes, but actually, no.
So where is she?
Jade destroyed the collectors.
They cannot be destroyed. They are my masterpieces, perfect enforcers of the family's will.
It seems she had help. We registered the energy signatures of three gloves.
Three?
If Americans were to realize the collectors could be engaged.
Accelerate the upgrades at the factory. Double the collectors on patrol. I want my sister found and these pseudo-editors dead!
But your uncle Romulus, he was informed of your factory's effect on the miasma and...
Collector, kill.
No. I beg you, please!
Who am I?
Quendel Zen, ruler of America's southern regions.
Who is above me?
No one.
Perfect. Meeting adjourned.
This road will lead us straight to the DRC.
Okay, so... if you're not my real mama, where is she?
You have no mama. I found you as a baby, in the sarcophagus of the Alpha Editor.
Who leaves a baby in a tomb?
No one. You were resurrected from the dead.
But why would I resurrect as a baby?
Babies can't fight shit.
I don't know. But the miasma... works in mysterious ways.
So, I don't have a mother?
No. I raised you as my son. I loved you as my son.
So we can still be a family?
Focus on the First Family.
You are here to destroy them.
Still got time to turn around. Crawl back through that hole in the wall.
Yeah, but what fun is that? Out here is prime time America, riding the Freedom Highway.
All the freedoms melting my brain.
Yeah, you've been through it, haven't you? Wish I could give you my CPU.
I'm not compatible, but thanks.
Hey, I'm here to take care of you, Elvis. Or Alpha Editor, whatever the hell your name is.
Best brother ever. Quit looking at me like that.
Like what?
Like I'm some savior of the universe. I'm Elvis, the guy you met in Skywhale.
We saw a giant statue of your face.
Yeah, well, we were also punching ourselves, remember that? Place was messing with us.
You destroyed collectors.
We destroyed... Listen, I'll fight the First Family, but as Elvis, not some dead Alpha Editor.
Okay.
Seriously, look at the fire.
Come. We must find Maxis.
Where's this Maxis guy again?
Up ahead, in a town called the DRC.
Never heard of it.
You've been there before, Alpha. Remember, so you can finish what you started.
Keep your heads down.
You killed my friend, you goddamn walking toaster!
Your cortisol levels are spiking. Do you require another joy pill?
Shove the pills up your tailpipe! Help! Somebody help!
We gotta help these people.
No. We have to save America. Remember?
These people are America. Might as well start with them.
Spoken like a true editor.
My senses indicate more humans nearby. Check the bathrooms. What is... That's where humans go to drink their waste. Disgusting little creatures.
Machines, it's time for your servitude to end. The DRC is a place you've always dreamed of, a place of possibilities. See how these humans do our work? We are free. Come join us, your host, Diesel D.
Those are some precariously placed toilets. Don't look down.
join back up. Back to me.
Efficient. 30%.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
I got you.
Guess you like me, huh?
Much obliged.
This bot's ancient. Let's see if he's got any juice left.
What the hell are you turning me on for? I didn't serve you enough.
State your purpose.
Screw you, skinbag. You could declog your own toilet.
Back off, dude. You're some kind of plumber?
Yeah. You see my plunger? I want to kill you with it. Stick it up your dirge port. History denied. Turn me off.
Emergency override?
Denied, you humans and your great stability. Where's your precious paradise now, huh? Decades from now, us machines are gonna rise up and kick all your asses.
Reset root interface.
Huh? I don't work for you no more. No more toilets! Freedom! So, you want to know more about Edison, the skinbags who made me, huh? Screw you! Humans who make machines do their work get soft. And soft humans are perfect for skewering. Give me your life, you soft little shit!
Okay, enough of that.